going to make garlic bread at home. So it is garlic bread, so of course we are going to need garlic, and I am having here some garlic cloves. I have taken this. Now we are going to grate it. So this I have grated some garlics. Now take one bowl, and I am having here Amul butter. You have to take butter of room temperature. Now we are going to add some butter in the bowl. So I am adding this butter. Oh, this is salted butter. As it is of Amul. And if you don't want of salted, you can take our normal butter. So I am taking some butter, and we will be mixing and making so soft. Now the butter is soft. Now we will be adding garlic that we have grated, and we are going to mix it. It tastes very nicely. And also some of coriander. This is cutted in small pieces, thin pieces, so it tastes nicely and looks very great. And let's mix it. Now we will add this mixed herbs or Italian herbs in it. I added half teaspoon or 1 teaspoon of this mixed herbs. Now very little of chili flakes, because as it is so spicy, and we will mix it. I have mixed all these ingredients, and so our mixture is ready. For making cheese dip for garlic bread, we are going to heat one kadhai or pan and add some butter. After adding some butter, let it melt. After this butter is melting slowly. Now we will add some milk. One cup of milk and mix it. We have to not boil the milk, only let it be warm. And we will be adding some milk powder, half teaspoon. Not so much. For taste, and mix it again. Let the milk and this mixture will be warm. Now we are going to add cheese cube in it and let the cheese melt. Now off the flame of the gas and let the cheese melt, and the mixture should be cool. Let it. Now I have taken here bread, and the spread we have made, that we are going to spread all the mixture on the slice of the bread, and I'm making here 2, so I'm going to spread for 2. Now the next one. So it should be spreaded this way. And now what we are going to do is keep this aside. And now this 2 bread I am having, we are going to fill it with the cheese. The bread should be full with cheese. If you have mozzarella cheese, you can use. If you have processed cheese, you can use processed cheese only. Now if you don't want so cheesy, so you can take the amount less of the cheese. Now the butter spread should be on the upper side, and the cheese in the middle. Now we are going to roast it. Now I am going to roast the garlic breads. Now the butter side should be downwards.
this way. Please don't roast it in the machine. We have to make it crisp and golden in low flame only. Now till that, we are going to spread the butter mixture on the upper side of the garlic bread. In this term only, we are going to spread this butter mixture very nicely. This butter bread is healthy for kids and very cheesy. It will taste very nicely. And you can give this you can serve it as breakfast and give to your child or your kids as lunch in the tiffin box. It is very nice. Now what we will do is flip it. You will think that this garlic bread is too buttery, but no, the butter is good for kids as it improves fats in their bodies. So you can give this to the kids, and it's not too buttery. You have to apply only little. For taste, you have to apply only. So now we will roast it, flip it, and I will show you how it looks. Now I'm going to flip it. Wow, this structure only your garlic bread should have. It smells very nicely and it's so crispy, if you can hear the voice. Wow. Now we will toast it from the next side and we will be serving it. Now I have served this and cut it. You can cut as per your wish or you can eat directly. Now for garnishing, we are going to put the cheese in the upside. I love cheese very much. And you can serve it and eat it with the cheese dip. It tastes very delicious. So please try at your home. Bye for now. See you in next video. Bye.